Greetings, fellow citizens. It's time to finally test the best ship in the game, the Argo. This is Future Camoral. I recorded this video about a week ago, and it's not correct anymore to call this vehicle the Argo, because the Argo is just a manufacturer, and now we have a second vehicle, the Argo SRV. However, even the official page called the MPUV the Argo. Well, from now on, I will call this vehicle the Argo MPUV. No test, no toughness test is complete without an Argo. And we are starting with one SAS-1 missile. Shields front side 60, stern at maximum, still no damage. The Argo is fine. And one SAS-2 missile next. Shields front side 23, stern at maximum. And we are shooting one SAS-3 missile. Shields front side down, stern at maximum. The front of the ship is red and the body is orange. Can we see any cosmetic damage? Nope. Cosmetic damage is mostly absent since 3.0. Let's see what we can still do. Normal SM speed, afterburner. This looks like normal flight controls. And the guns are not disabled because we don't have guns. Yeah. Another advantage of the Argo. And one SAS-4 missile. Isn't she beautiful with her lights? Okay, not anymore. Poor little thing. And one SAS-5 torpedo on the way. And just for fun, one SAS-9 torpedo. Goodbye. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. I have tested now 44 ships and 3.4.x. Where do I rank the Argo MPUV? Pretty much on the bottom of the list. Only the space motorbikes are more fragile. Poor little MPUV. Let's take a look at the comparison. Blue is the Argo MPUV in 3.2, yellow 3.3, and pink in 3.4. And 3.2 size 1, 2, and 3 missiles always hit all four shield faces, and since 3.3 this is not true anymore. Size 1, 2 and 3 missiles only hit the front and side shields, which is bad for the ship that's getting attacked. I made a video 2 days ago about the very small area of effect radius of missiles and torpedoes, and I hope this will get fixed one fine day. And there's no difference between 3.3 and 3.4. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to Maloko's wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now all ships only have some generic armor values, and how many hit points do different parts of your ship have. Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated,